personnel. Report immediately to admitting ward and operating room. Attention all personnel. Report immediately to admitting ward and operating room.
Attention! Attention! All Science U campers will report to OR at 0800 hours. There's been a lot of rain these last few days, so keep them socks nice and dry. At this week's Science U camp, it's called pre-med. Pre-med? You ask? Yeah, we're learning about the human systems. Everything ranging from the nervous system to the cardiovascular system to the skeletal system to the endocrine system to the immune system. At 1200 hours, lunch will be served at the Great Pollock Dining Facility. The food today is pizza and more pizza. So come on down and get your daily dose of Italian food here at Science U. Tonight's movie is Casablanca for the millionth time, but we're supposed to get new movies. I can't find them, but somehow. Now remember, during dissection, keep your hands and tools to yourself.
Hey, welcome back to Science View. It's a fun and
amazing campus. Like, you should come here.
Definitely. There's many offerings to do. You can have dissections. We learn a variety of different parts of the body.
Bones and muscles.
Yes, and of course there is also people who come in, professional doctors, and it's a really fun experience.
Attention, attention, all personnel, this is your daily host signing off for Science U Camp Week 2 Pre-Med. Hope you guys learned some things about yourself, about the other people around you, how they work, what makes them work, and yeah.
This is the best camp.
Time for you guys all to pack up and go home and tell your parents what you learned about the human body and everything about that. Yeah.